I'll start the story from here next time. If you have believed the rest of my tale until now, perhaps you will also believe me when I tell you that, as we made our way through the moonlit ruins, I began to feel strangely drawn to the girl at my side. My reason told me to trust her. She had good cause to hate me, yet she had proven herself a loyal one. And, I confess, I was grateful for the company of someone who, like me, was flesh and blood.
Are you all right?
I'm fine, thanks.
What? Wonderful.
Hey, there's no door.
Stand on that pressure plate, will you? I'm fine, thanks.
You did it!
Oh.
Bats.
Thank you.
you'll understand, won't you?
Yes.
Daddy! Daddy!
something going on. I saw it on the ledge. Look, at the end of those three doors, there's some kind of lever.
I'll start the story from here next time. Try as I might, I could not break that crumbling stone wall. Perhaps a warrior with the strength of Rustam might have smashed through it, but I had not strength enough in my arm, nor in my sword. It was as if a magic charm protected it.
Rustam?
I wonder what those levers do.